Welcome to my channel.
What food should you eat according to your sun sign? The influence of astrology in your life is not limited to future predictions, it also extends to your personality, your constitutional makeup and your overall well-being. Health and diet go hand in hand. Astrology acknowledges this fact and recommends different types of food to suit different star signs. Aries. Arians are more prone to headaches and blocked sinuses. When levels of salt in the body goes down, they may feel down and depressed. Should have dried apricots, bananas, figs, broccoli, beans, Brussels sprouts, spinach, cauliflower, cucumber, pumpkins, brown rice, lentils, veal, swordfish and walnuts. Taurus. Taurians can bloat when stressed out. Should have nuts, eggs, seafood, spinach, green salads, cranberries and kidney beans. Gemini. The people belonging to this star sign get easily stressed out. They should stay away from caffeine and too much alcohol. Should have asparagus, grapefruit, almonds, shellfish, apples, oranges, peaches, plums, milk, buttermilk and cottage cheese. Cancer. Those belonging to this star sign need to watch out for overeating, especially when emotionally worked up. Should have grapes, oranges, melon, strawberries, blueberries, lettuce, parsley, lemongrass, fish and shellfish. Leo. Low fat levels are essential to keep you healthy. Should have almonds, whole wheat, dates, walnuts, raisins, beetroot, coconuts, lemons, peaches, pears, figs, beef, seafood, lamb and asparagus. Virgo. Virgos tend to worry easily and this takes a toll on their digestive system. They also have to watch out for flaky scalps, fatigue and dry skin. Should have oats, whole wheat grain breads, melon, papaya, oranges, bananas, cottage cheese and eggs. Libra. Libras should avoid drinking too much and consuming processed foods in excess. Should have strawberries, beetroot, corn, carrots, apples, raisins, poultry, seafood, low-fat cheese and yogurt. Scorpio. Scorpios have to deal with emotional stress and also suffer from infections. Should have cheese, artichokes, watercress, milk, yogurt, walnuts, almonds, pineapple and prunes. Sagittarius. People belonging to this star sign tend to gain weight on the thighs and hips. They should also lower their alcohol intake and keep fat levels low. Should have oranges, plums, strawberries, figs, Brussels sprouts, cherries, asparagus, green peppers, potatoes and tomatoes, oats, eggs, whole grain cereal, skimmed milk, fish and yogurt. Capricorn. Capricorns should have foods rich in calcium. Should have broccoli, figs, oranges, lemons, cabbage, peas, potatoes and spinach, brown rice, oats, almonds, walnuts, eggs, fish, cheese, buttermilk and yogurt. Aquarius. Aquarians may suffer from high blood pressure. Should have peaches, pears, figs, lemons, dates, figs, pomegranates, cabbage, strawberries, corn, celery, peppers, radishes, tomatoes, lentils, brown rice, walnuts, almonds, chicken, veal, clams, lobster and tuna. Pisces. People belonging to this zodiac sign are prone to colds, flu and infections. Should have lamb, chicken, oysters, dried beans, whole grain cereals, oranges, beetroot, lettuce, onions, spinach, apples, dates, apricots, grapes, lemons, peaches and prunes.